Come with me on a new adventure as we hit the roads of Rajasthan and explore a beautiful fort tucked in the Aravallis. Welcome to Dadikar Fort. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more such content. On a Saturday morning, we hit the road towards NH8 and embarked on an epic road trip adventure. It was a 3-hour 30-minute journey from our home, cutting through the picturesque countryside views. It's the kind of drive that makes you want to roll down the windows and let the wind tussle your hair. We were heading to a beautiful fort nestled amidst the undulating terrains of Rajasthan, standing as a testament of region's rich heritage and grandeur. The fort was built during the 9th or the 10th century, almost 1100 years ago, founded by a family descendant from King Chand, who had to flee their capital Abhanagri due to a devastating flood. The fortress was originally called the Deragarh, which gradually evolved into Dadikar. You can learn more about the fort's history by listening to the folk songs sung by the locals. Over the time, the fort became a hub of military activity, but soon the locals realized its natural beauty and made it a permanent residence. Today, Dadikar Fort stands as a symbol of the area's rich history, blending traditional charm with modern amenities to showcase its heritage to the world. Keep watching this video to see a quick tour of Dadikar Fort and the things we did during our stay.
महाराज विनायक आवो हरि सभा में रंग बरसावो
आवो नी पधारो
झोलर चकरी में झोलई रे।